you're Mary Jane Watson?
Face it, Tiger. You just hit the jackpot.
You look really pretty.
Therefore, I have value?
No. No, that's not what I meant at all. I was just...
I'm messing with you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You look pretty, too.
What if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh no, my spider senses are telling me that you get no bitches.
That girl. The girl next door. Mary Jane Watson. A woman I've loved since before I even liked girls. When you call me fucking dumb for the stupid shit I do, wanna run the bike with you. Fully undressed, no training
wheels left for you. Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was. Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you.
That's impossible.
What? Do I have a crush on Peter Parker? Is it that obvious? No, I don't think he knows. I mean, he's super sweet and so caring and, I don't know, just perfect. Oh my god, he picked up his phone!
You have a knack for getting in trouble.
You have a knack for saving my life. I think I have a superhero stalker.
I was in the neighborhood.
You are amazing.
You guys are losers.
But then why do you sit with us?
Because I don't have any friends.
Thank you. My friends call me MJ.
I thought you didn't have any friends.
Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend?
When you loved someone, you have to go after them.
Is that how you got Stan?
Bitch, I look like this. Homegirl don't chase. Homegirl gets chased.
Seriously. Like, have you seen my silhouette?
Steven, what are you doing in there?
Drugs. If I'm at the store with my girlfriend and she sees a plushie on the shelf, picks it up, and then gives me one of these looks, I am buying her that plushie. I am buying her that plushie. Coming up, it's there.